We're at Boondockers LZ, and today 3rd Battalion, 3rd Marines is coming back from a 30-day field op over at PTA. Instead of landing at the flight line, they're doing a tactical movement from PTA, and they're going to land here at the LZ, and they're going to secure the LZ prior to conclusion of the field op. They're still conducting the training operation right now. He obviously, once they get the armory, turn their weapons in.